graphic rap battle debates of philosophy. Plato versus Aristotle. Fight.
Oh, Barca Poli! Greetings, I'm the god! Zepatera so philosophia! With the bitches for clothes! A big philosophy complicated from the very onset! Trying to find the universal! It's the problem of concepts! We want the virtue!
Yes.
But where we find it? How could two be one in one but also be a four divide?
What?
I've never seen a beautiful,
no.
But somehow I know it!
What?
So I must have learned it before I was born!
Which means my soul is traveling from life to life!
Which means the body is inferior!
A true philosopher discover things in their interior!
And teach it to the little men that live a life pathetic! For every word you know, someone had to be prophetic!
A philosopher!
A man who goes to heaven / Hades!
Closed off to people that indulge in good food and a lady!
His virtue is to stay away from pleasures of the earth! Forget the Holy Ghost! I'm the father of Jesus!
Christianity is the product of my philosophic base!
Western historia!
Who would install if I didn't create?
The perfect system of quest!
What is true?
How do I know?
What should I do?
Who should rule?
What's up?
You're welcome!
Yo, teacher! I don't mean to disrespect you, but you're wrong so much to ask you a question is to wreck you. The fuck is this dimension you get information from? There's one reality I've been to, this one. Let me help you to identify the way to form a concept. The shit ain't from up in heaven, it's intrinsic in the object.
Right.
My mom said do the shit that good dudes do. Pretty simple, works for me, Papa Plato, how about you? Why can't I enjoy the life of moderation with my homies?
Why?
If you know a better life than eudaimonia, then show me. And why you act like pleasures of the flesh is so below you. You've been known to find a little boys more than Jared Fogle.
Oh, you going there, teach? Matter of fact, let's fast forward to the coming culmination of your thought.
The glorious empire of Rome will stumble over and it'll fall because of all the mysticism in your dialogue.
You taught him.
Say hello to a millennium of following the orders of a pope.
Okay.
You could take a bath in heaven. Don't be asking him for soap. Or for more than a couple hundred calories to eat a day. Ironic, Plato's influence got him to kill you if you're gay.
I must have had a bit too much wine with Euro. Are you blaming me for all the problems of the medieval Euro?
What?
Roma was devoured by barbarians and Germans.
Yeah.
Are you pinned the fall of Rome on one Greek dead person? You're jealous.
Yep.
I'm the father of all philosophers.
Me.
And the only work of yours is written by the comic. Your own books thrown away.
They didn't need it.
That doesn't mean you blame authoritarianism on me, then. You ever see me for someone to do anything? I just thought you could use a bit of help from a philosopher king.
Because you're stupid.
It's not your fault.
We all live in a cave.
Only a few could see the light and show the rest of you the way.
Up to the real world of forward,
where everything is perfect.
What?
All you see is shadows on the wall without us to interpret.
Admit it,
most people can't think in big ideas.
Why should we let them be in charge?
Yeah, it's called democracy, man, we got this.
We got five senses, not six.
Shit. So where you get subtract outside the box, shit.
The world's here in front of us.
Yeah. Your form sound obnoxious.
Yes.
It is what it is, bruh, also known as logic. You gave us the dark ages.
I gave you science.
Yeah. Aquinas had to hide how much he liked me or he died.
They would have burned him if they knew
the extent of my impact.
I brought the Renaissance,
Enlightenment,
United States.
Fact.
You brought the reoccurring trend of faith in the supernatural.
Epic beef is what you find between yourself and Aristotle.
It's just the two of us, Plato.
We're the Terminators battling across the span of time, and we ain't never gonna squash it, nigga. Let's go.
End battle.
Pretty good, pretty good. For my students?
Nah, man. Your mama's toga's pretty good. That shit was pure fire.
Eh, not as pure as my concepts. You'll get it one day.
Man, fuck your concepts.
Hey, I brought philosophia into the world. I could take it away.
Man, first you were like Jared. Now you sound like Bill Cosby.
I don't know who is Bill Cosby.
He's this black guy in jail for...
Oh, a black man in jail. You're so specific.
Man, I'm trying to be pacific, but you keep on interrupting
Rockersworld.com.
New and improved.
Man, I'm trying to go to the library.